Cause you strike to think the Bachelor way. Smile, matching it with Patrick.
Everybody dance now. Everybody dance now.
And now, live from the Bachelor pad in whereabouts unknown, gentlemen and ladies that wish they were gentlemen, it's time once again for America's favorite online Bachelor, here's Patrick!
Live in effect, and I don't waste time. On the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your girl and I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So your butt's up, hands in the air. Come on, say yeah, everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I will do this too. Party people in the house, move.
Which and we lose them so easily. And the one thing us bachelors hate more than paying child support and alimony is trying to figure out where we last had our remote controls. Am I right, guys? Am I right? Huh? Yes.
Today, her husband, her own children, no one
knew. Oprah Winfrey? Which one is the right remote control? I sure wish somebody would invent an inexpensive way to organize and store all my remote controls. Well, your prayers have been answered, random handsome guy in a black shirt. That's why I invented, wait for it, the Remote Control Cozy! This little plastic pocket organizer will store up to 24 of the average size remote controls that the average American family uses. And they have these neat little holes up here to hang them, or you can just do what I do and duct tape it right to the arm of your chair! Problem solved!
First television interview. A lot has been written about Marie, but today,
Oprah Winfrey.
So, let's go back. Make it your own. Make your own individual piece. We're going to say hello to Barbara, calling us from Indiana. Barbara, thank you very much for joining us here.
Home Shopping Network.
Talking to this person. Mm-hmm. Tell me about the bullying online.
Dr. Phil.
How did you find out about it?
Third turn, it's Billy Bob, Bag of Donuts, Aaron Hart Jr., in the number 47 car, closely followed by Bubba Weinstein in his number 37 Schwartz Kosher Matzo Ball race car.
I was coming off a huge victory in the Jerusalem 500, but I'm not sure how he's going to do today.
Thank you, Batching It with Patrick. You've saved the day.
Boom, boom, boom.